fantastic. On the move.
We're gonna wanna move quick on this one. I've got some ideas for how to improve this place. I don't want to name names or anything, but we've got some out-of-shape people around here. If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence hopping and zombie fleeing.
What do you think?
No sign of them here either.
What do you think?
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
All right, let's get some practice in hand-to-hand combat.
Oh. please!
Let me go find more. Try not to attract too much attention.
The area is secure.
Watch the right. Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Nice work!
Time to see how well you can shoot. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound.
Don't let it get up!
Watch your ammo and try to reload when it's safe.
Thanks. You're a pretty good teacher.
I don't think so.
This is starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Hey.
I'll come along and help. I'll get you there.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock. Hello?
We're done here.
Anybody in here? Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Time to move on.
Keep an eye out to the left. Anybody in here?
Looks empty now.
Keep an eye on our six.
Anybody in here?
Thanks.
Time to go home.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune. Hold on. I gotta get this here. The area is secure. Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
You know what's sad? I'm already starting to forget what it felt like to be worried about normal shit. I mean, I got mugged once in Danforth. Freaked me out so bad I didn't leave my apartment for a month. Now, shit, I'd almost welcome the change of pace.
I can still hear something.
It's like trouble up ahead.
Looks like we're Zed free. He should be fine from here.
Okay, that's all we needed.
I can't thank you enough.
This place is pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies. Transmission coming in, I think.
Seems like you folks know what you're doing. What would you say to us joining forces?
You might want to go check it out.
Hey, so...
How about...
Just give me a few minutes. Watch my back.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Loading up. Okay, this is looking good.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Let's go.
Thinking about the last drive I made through town. The last one before, I mean. We'd gotten into this big fight, my son and I. He was dropping out of school, he said. His father and I tried to talk some sense into him. I threatened to cut him off. He got up. That boy always was stubborn. Got it from me. It had been almost a month, not a peep from him, and I was coming back from work, and I almost turned onto the highway to go talk to him in person. But I decided to come home instead. I had an early morning the next day. As if that matters now.
Time to run this back to base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Heads up! You got zombie activity.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
located a Zed infestation.
Pretty clear to me.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Okay. Maybe this ain't so bad.
Coming in with a full pack.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Rucksack's full, so I'm headed back.
We'll see you soon.
Heads up, I'm coming in.
We'll be ready.
No can do. Supply run is en route.
We'll be ready.
Rucksack's full, so I'm headed back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Good thing I'm almost home, because this is getting heavy.
We'll crack open a cold one for
you. I thought we might be able to use this.
What you got?
I figured we need all we can get.
Keep an eye on our six.
You should be fine from here.
Thanks. We've got it from here.
Oh, honey, that's wonderful.
Now's not the time. Outstanding.